Max is a great person to be around. He's he has a great sense of humor. He's thoughtful. He's very caring.
A great friend. And he's a visionary leader, and he's a great scientist.
Who really cares about the people who work here and the people that we're serving.
I mean, he genuinely is a warm human being who can take pleasure in other people's success. You can't fake that.
The most important thing as a recruiter, and Max is one of the best, is to make sure people feel that when they come here, they will indeed find what they are looking for.
I came to USC because I see this as a place that's out in front doing new things.
That is really what I wanted to do in life, right? I wanted to make a difference. And with Dr. Nikias, all of a sudden, there was a person there who gave me a shot at that.
He's made an investment in people and places that has enabled things I don't think we thought were possible a few years ago.
So the leadership from President Nikias is a demand that we come together, that we bring our best ideas, that we bring our energy in order to reach a finish line. And the finish line is to make people's lives better.
Everyone understands the importance of bringing different disciplines together to solve some of the thorniest, most difficult problems in bioscience. Cancer or Alzheimer's or the kinds of big diseases that we're dealing with now.
Convergent Bioscience, the USC Michelson, the Biotech Park, it's all part of that same framework because Dr. Nikias understands that solving wicked problems is not just an aha moment.
Max has articulated a strategy about the university that it combines scholarship with impact.
He not only has this huge, bold vision about how USC is going to have impact throughout the world, but he has the discipline to work with us and create a plan and execute on a plan. And he also has the savvy, those special skills to generate and apply the resources.
He loves to get out and engage with alumni and parents and other members of the Trojan family. And the results of our $6 billion campaign definitely prove that.
I think it's great to work with Dr. Nikias under his leadership and to bring this university forward, especially making USC greater the leader in the area of brain disease-related research.
I think he's a very morally driven person. So at every turn, I think he's directing the university towards making a larger contribution to the world at large.